Good morning everyone. Now I am going to discuss a problem on change of scale property. Okay, I'm taking one problem, how we can find out the Laplace transform of given function which is involved as a scalar. Okay, the problem is find Laplace transforms of first one, sine square at, second one, e power minus 3t into sine h 3t using change of scale property. Using change of scale property. First we recall the what is the change of scale property. Okay, generally the Laplace transform L of f of t is means for that Laplace transforms of different functions, we find out for that functions of Laplace transform by using of elementary operations, that is elementary results. Okay, but here first we recall the change of scale property. What is the change of scale property? Change of scale property is L of f of at is equal to 1 by a into f bar of s by a. If we have this formula in our mind, then we can easily find out the given problem. That is, let f of at is equal to sine square at. Okay, why? Because here t coefficient is a, then it is, let it be the function of scale function, that is at. A is a scalar. Here by we know that the square can be reduced into normal form by using of cos 2a is equal to 1 minus 2 sine square a. From this, 2 sine square a is equal to 1 minus cos 2a. Again, sine square a is equal to 1 minus cos 2a by 2. Okay? Here, in the place of a, write at. Sine square at is equal to 1 minus cos 2at whole by 2. Now we can find out L of f of at is equal to L of sine square at, that is equal to L of 1 minus cos 2at by 2. Okay, that is Laplace transform. Now by using linearity property, we can write separately. Here 1 by 2 is a constant, L of 1 minus 1 by 2 is a constant right outside, L of cos 2at. Okay, here in the place of a, we can write 1 by a. Again, we can take here, let g of t is equal to, suppose cos t, then Laplace transform of L of g of t is equal to L of cos t. What is the L of cos t? L of cos t is equal to s by s square plus 1. It is equal to f bar of s. Okay? Directly we can substitute here. If it has a coefficient, then we can write the 1 by a into f bar of s is replaced by s by a. Here in the place of a, 2a is there, then it is as usual normal of Laplace transforms using elementary property, then L of sine square AT is equal to 1 by 2. L of 1 is 1 by S minus 1 by 2. In the place of this, here clearly we can write L of cos 2AT is equal to 1 by 2A into S by 2A by S square, that is S by 2A whole square plus 1. It is the using of scale property. This we can write here, L of cos 2AT equal to 1 by 2A into S by 2A by S by 2A whole square plus 1. Okay, taking LCM. L of sine square AT is equal to 1 by 2 into S minus 1 by 2 to the 4A into S by 2A into 2A, this 2A, S by 2A into S square plus 2A whole square by 2A whole square. Here 1, 2A get cancel. A cancel, 2 1s are 2 2s are cancel. It is equal to 1 by 2 is right outside. S minus S by S square plus 4A square. Sorry, here it is 1 by S. Taking LCM. 1 by 2 into denominator S into S square plus 4A square is the LCM, cross multiply S square plus 4A square minus S into S, S square. This S square cancel, 2 1s are 2 2s are cancel. The answer is 2A square by S into S square plus 4A square. This is the solution of given function Laplace transform. In this case, we are using the change of scale property. Okay, this is the first problem. The second problem is let f of at is equal to e power minus 3t into sin h 3t. Okay, here using of change of scale property, by the change of scale property, what is the property? L of f of at is equal to 1 by a into f bar of s by a. It is the change of scale property condition. We know that L of sin ht is equal to 1 by s square minus 1 square, that is equal to 1 by s square minus 1. It is f bar of s. Okay? Here, L of f of, in the place of a, 3 is there. Let it be f of 3t. Okay, t coefficient is 3. F of 3t is equal to L of e power minus 3t into sin h 3t. By applying the first shifting theorem, by using first shifting theorem, this e power minus 3t Laplace transform is L of e power minus 3t sine h3t is equal to changing of the variable s to s plus 3. Okay. Next, the remaining of L of sine h3t. Okay. By using of scale property, L of e power minus 3t sine h3t is equal to s changes to s plus 3. It is equal to 1 by a, that is 1 by 3. F bar of s by a, it is equal to f bar s 1 by s by 3 whole square minus 1. It is equal to changing of variable s to s plus 3, 1 by 3, taking LCM 3 square by s square minus 3, 3 is a 9. 1, 3 get cancelled. It is 3 by s square minus 9. The variable s changes to s plus 3. So, Laplace transform of e power minus 3t sine h3t by using of change of scale property, that is equal to 3 by s plus 3 whole square minus 9. Now, simplify s square plus 6x plus 3, 3 is a 9 minus 9 plus 9 minus 9 get cancelled. 3 by s square plus 6s. Then, therefore, L of e power minus 3t sine h3t is equal to, in this s common, s plus 6, or simply you write 3 by s square plus 6s. It is the solution of given function. In this, we are using the change of scale property. Okay? Thank you.